Welcome to Driver Training. Today you'll be taken through the operation of a BR112 locomotive in DB Traffic Red livery. During this brief introduction, we will go through the critical driving controls and passenger operations. When you're ready, climb aboard to get started. We will need to turn the loco on. Head to the control panel. Hold the battery switch in the start position for 5 seconds. This train is powered by a pantograph that draws power from the overhead lines. Set the pantograph selector to rear. Take a seat in the driver's position. This is where you'll be spending most of your time. The reverser determines the direction of travel. We'll need to wait for the air system to charge. Take a quick glance at the platform to ensure all is safe before unlocking the doors. It's time to get going. Set the doors to locked. This train is now ready to depart. Use the speed selector to apply power and get moving. Thank you. You're now approaching Hasselbrook. Set the speed selector to zero to slow down. Use the train brake if you need additional braking force. Proceed to the next stop unguided and see how you get on. Good work. That concludes all the basics of operating this train. Welcome to Driver Training. Today you'll be taken through the operation of this DBBR 766.2. During this brief introduction, we'll go through the critical driving controls and passenger operations. When you're ready, climb aboard to get started. We'll need to turn the loco on. Head to the control panel. Set the battery switch to the on position. Take a seat in the driver's position. This is where you'll be spending most of your time. The reverser determines the direction of travel. This train is now ready to depart. Use the throttle to apply power and get moving. Coasting is a method used to efficiently maintain speed and reduce motor stress and maintenance requirements. Keeping to speed limits is important. If you begin overspeeding, apply a small amount of brake by moving the train brake. You are now approaching Rheinfeld. Apply a small amount of braking force using the train brake to achieve a comfortable and safe stop. Take a quick glance at the platform to ensure all is safe before unlocking the doors. It's time to get going. Set the doors to locked. Proceed to the next stop at Bad Oldesloe, unguided this time, and see how you get on. Good work. That concludes all the basics of operating this train. Welcome to Driver Training. Today you'll be taken through the operation of a BR-182 locomotive in MRCE black livery. During this brief introduction, we'll go through the critical driving controls and freight operations. When you're ready, climb aboard to get started. Hold the battery switch in the start position for 5 seconds. This train uses a pantograph to draw power from the overhead lines. Set the pantograph selector to auto. Take a seat in the driver's position. This is where you'll be spending most of your time. There are a few freight operations to take care of around the yard. This train is now ready to depart. Apply some power to get moving. Coasting is a method used to efficiently maintain speed and reduce motor stress and maintenance requirements. Keeping to speed limits is important. If you begin overspeeding, apply a small amount of braking force using the train brake. couple to these wagons and move them into the formation. uncouple these wagons and head to the marker to pick up some more.
Thank you.
Good work. That concludes all of the basics of operating this train.